Ako si Marlin Antolin, isang arkitekto. 3 years ago, when I was asked to join National Bookstore, sabi ko, ito ba talaga pupuntahan ko? It's a totally different discipline for me. It's a rebirth as an architect. May kakaiba sa ginagawa ko. At ngayon, para ako natututo ulit. And sabi ko, sarap pala maging taga-national. Ang maganda kasi, when I was made part of the organization, that was the time na they want to innovate. They got a foreign consultant. Nagbigay sila ng bagong template. Then eventually, we opened una yung SMC side, the biggest store na inopen namin using that new concept is SM North EDSA. And I really take pride, you know, being part of that, ano, of that project. Kahit sabihin na yung concept did not really came from me as an architect, but executing it, I think, is the most difficult and challenging part. Working with National, I learned to be patient, resilient. It's like working in a one big family. Kapag nagtatrabaho ka sa isang ano, sa isang institution like National Bookstore, hindi ka lang basta nagtatayo ng tindahan eh. Nagiging parte ka ng pangarap ng bawat isang bata. And somehow you feel, I'm so proud to be part of National Bookstore.